Heading for Boston is forced to land at Orlando International Airport.
The Boeing 757's windshield cracked leaving Miami. This is video of the American Airlines plane after it safely landed at OIA. Here's the path it took. The plane made a loop over the Atlantic Ocean when the problem arose. WESH 2's Ricky Klaus has been monitoring the story all day. She has the latest from the airport.
The plane is repaired and passengers did make it to Boston, but there were certainly some tense moments along the way.
You can see the significant crack in the windshield that caused American Airlines Flight 160 to reroute. About 150 passengers and 6 crew members were flying from Miami to Boston at about 30,000 feet when the glass split. We don't know why, but we do know it obscured the pilot's view. The windshield has 2 panes, though, and the crack was on the outer pane. One passenger said the pilot told them the windshield had pretty much disintegrated. He said some fellow passengers cried and prayed. George Sanchez is hoping he never has to go through any similar experience.
I feel sorry for them because I know they would have been scared if they know that something like that was going to happen, but thank God that everything went through right.
It did turn out all right. Around 10:35, the plane landed smoothly at OIA. Passengers took another flight to Boston and arrived just after 2:30 this morning. Some flyers are encouraged by how the pilot handled the incident.
Yeah, I feel good about that. I'm confident in airlines and security and safety.
Well, they were safe enough to land, and even though I'm flying for 3 hours, I feel safe. I'm not worried about it.
An emergency crew has already fixed the windshield.
American Airlines says there was never any immediate threat. The plane simply landed as a precaution. Reporting from OIA, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.